Kuminga's going to get this last look.
Uh-oh.
Top of the arc.
Wait a minute.
Crossover.
They are excited to have this guy on the roster. Yeah, and I'm excited to be calling this game because I can expect a couple more highlights from him throughout the game. Look at that, looking at the rim. Woo, we love to see it.
Nice move.
Attacking the rim.
See, 3D, you know, let me off the hook, Steph. To get to the Final Four, 3D and them beat us, beat Michigan State.
I don't want to bring up old stuff, Smitty.
Uh-oh.
Turnover. Look out below.
Be able to create some space. And the length. Okay.
Moody in transition finds Kuminga with the dunk.
Just watch it. He's not going too fast, Steph. Letting him run. And Gary Payton, by him running, had Cole Anthony stuck. Seeing which guy, and then Kuminga running down the lane. That's beautiful basketball, letting that
fourth pick overall. In fact, the last two ACC six men of the year were out of Florida State. Both were drafted fourth overall. Kuminga blocking that.
But I'll tell you why I'm not. Little ability to get downhill, and Mr. Kuminga says, well, you might have gotten a step, but you didn't get enough space.
And he's averaging 10 points a game this week, and he averaged 10 points a game during the regular season. He started 49 times, 65 games.
Oh,
and a nice twisting finish by, guess who, Mr. Kuminga.
Just his ball handling ability, finishing around the rim in traffic, got the friendly roll. I mean, you have to be excited, like Bob Myers said. Oh, I love it. And, you know, for these players, this is hoop dreams.
Payton shovels it inside. Jonathan Kuminga.
It's been a one-point game almost the whole game, but Golden State Warriors, beautiful fast. Gary Payton, after he hands it off, he does the D-way taking flight. But they played so great, that pair of them.
And he had a tremendous year, and he became a really good defender.
Zada rejected. Here comes the Warriors on the bridge.
Nice.
Watch this. Look out! Kuminga with the throwdown.
And he can really shoot the ball better than people think, but this is why he was so highly regarded. Young man from the Democratic Republic of Congo.
Kuminga back in the ball game, going right at the rack. Oh my goodness, how did that fall?
Remember what we said, physical wing, this is what he's going to do in the league. He's going to use that frame to get right to your chest and eliminate
the screen. I'm going ISO, one-on-one on Kuminga. Step back, three, air ball.
How about that defense?
Kuminga on the breakout, lays it in. The Warriors with a two-point lead, 6.6 to play, and New Orleans calls their final timeout.
Watch the defense right here. Lockdown, 6'8", moves his feet. Remember we said Kawhi Leonard? A little bit there. Now watch him get out, and the agility in the open court to finish.